Former military officer from Michigan who assaulted police officers with a hockey stick and a sharp metal pole during the U.S. Capitol riots has been given prison time. Michael Joseph Foy threw the pole at police, struck officers with the hockey stick on January 6, 2021. Today, he was sentenced to 3 years and 4 months behind bars.